So, all right, here's where I think the issue is. There's quite a bit of play in that cable, and I can get some movement backwards. I'm getting a little bit of rattling noise out of the clutch throw-out bearing in there. Brand new clutch, brand new throw-out bearing, brand new pilot bearing, pressure plate, and flywheel. So I'm going to take that off first. You need a some sort of a pry tool right there. Put a little pressure in, and then that just slides right through right there. So